Oh, let's go. Yes, sir.
You do not defy fate, Kratos. For we have woven the events of your life.
What's that? Another one?
And now, that life is at an end.
Oh, the other sister?
We control your destiny, foolish mortal!
The hell? Oh, this is my fight with Ares.
We can end your life! Or allow you to live.
Good YouTube, it is your boy LSG Melly, and I'm bringing you guys, I don't know, y'all know I don't know, whatever episode this is of God of War 2. I believe we're almost done, but when it comes to God of War games, you never know. It's like they want to squeeze every last bit of time they have from you, bro. Like, it's annoying. Like, why are these games so long? Mind you, I haven't even made it to 3 yet, and I'm running out of time, y'all. So I'm trying to finish this because Ragnarok is coming out in less than 2 months. I think Ragnarok comes out in November. It either comes out in November or at the end of October. I will figure that out, but I think it's November. So I have less than 2 months. It is currently September 17th. I think I have 2 months. I have 2 months and some days. But I'm a busy guy. Like, I work, I have a child. It's just a lot, man. So I'm trying to get these out for you guys whenever I have the free time. So without further ado, let's hop in. That's it, guys. If you're liking the content, please like and subscribe. I forgot that. But let's get into it. All right. Yeah, but wait, what was down there? I feel like there was something important down there. Hold on. Y'all not gonna pull a fast one on me. Yeah, I knew it was a chest in here. Stop playing with me, man. Oh wow, it was just red orbs. That's, I mean, it is what it is. All right. I knew I was gonna have to fight. I'm starting to notice you get blue orbs when you finish them off without grabbing them. All right, so I'm not gonna grab anybody. I'm just gonna finish everybody off. Okay, get this chest. Come on, man. There was probably something on that other staircase, but it is. Oh, I gotta go back up there now. Come on, don't make this difficult. Just let me go. Just let me get up here, all right? Hold on, let's see. Oh, that's what I needed. I needed this little key thing. I mean, a little gem. Yo, the way he just jams it in the door is just... Why are you so aggressive, Kratos? Relax. Okay. I know there were enemies on this. Yeah, here we go. Get this chest. We're about to fight the Sisters of Fate soon. I already know that's going to be a difficult task. That's the end of the game, so... I already know. All right. right? We're gonna heal up, because I think this might be the end of the game. It might be. Might. I don't need health. Are we gonna get this and save? Right, I never thought I'd see the day when I can actually. Oh, this is the. We're gonna hop aboard the Phoenix. Wow. Who gonna pay for that? Not me. I didn't tell him to do that. Get over there, bro. Stop being difficult, game. How much? Oh, okay, we go through up here. I guess something I have to wait. What that do? What that do? Okay, we use that to get up here. We gotta break those chains. All right, yes, sir. I can't use these. All right, so wait, hold on. Okay, we take it over here, we take it. Yo, relax, Kratos. I know you wanna beat the Sisters of Fate, but you're not going nowhere. You gotta relax, King. All right. Kratos, I've seen you pick up a lot of things that are way heavier than the objects that you struggle to push around, bro. Like, what's up? What's up? Tell me, because, like, it makes no sense how, like, this is all for plot, bro. I know this is plot. Alright, oh, wait. What the hell? Where y'all come from? Bro. Oh my gosh. Blow up. Okay, thank you. All Wait, did I push it in here? Okay. All right, where do we go, bro? All right, maybe we don't go in here. Just go somewhere, though.
2,000 years later.
Alright, let me see if that was it. Was that it? Okay, cool. Okay, I see. Okay. Makes perfect sense. Do I need health? We're gonna take it anyway. What's this about?
I have come too far to fail.
Who the fuck is that? What? Who are you? Oh, the same dude again? Bro, stop spawn trapping me. Hey, get out of here, bro. Get out of here.
You? My lord?
I told you to return to Sparta. Why do you leave Sparta unprotected?
Sparta, I know him?
Is no more.
What treachery is this?
Zeus. He came under the cloak of darkness into Sparta. They begged for their god to save them, but you did not come.
Why is Zeus big now? What the fuck? Make sure you guys are drinking your gallons of water, okay?
I had to seek out the sisters to change the fate of our beloved Sparta. For I am all that is left. Now you are all that is left. I have faith that our brothers of Sparta will live on through the true god of war.
Damn.
How you face me, coward? I am through doing the bidding of the gods. Come down here and face me now.
That's a thumbnail, though. That is a thumbnail. I gotta fight this thing, bro.
I grow tired of the lies of the gods. I cannot change my fate. I grow tired of the lies of the gods. I grow tired of the lies.
I can't fight. I can't fight this thing. That's his wife.
I am so sorry, my love. Can you ever forgive me?
All is not lost, Kratos. You must go on.
That's
Athena. Much at stake here.
I cannot defeat the gods.
Victory favors you. But you must grab hold of your destiny and command it. There is a war on the horizon, and we need you to lead us into battle.
To what end?
The death of Zeus. If you relent, Zeus will torment you still. He will not rest knowing you live. And when you die, his brother Hades will see that your soul is tortured for all eternity. You will have no rest until you destroy him. Take within you this fire that burned your beloved Sparta. Let it fuel your rage and hasten your steps towards destiny. The time to act is upon us, Kratos.
This might be a thumbnail too.
This battle is just the beginning of a great war that is to come.
Talk that shit, Athena. Let's get it. Rage of the Titans upgrade. Okay. He's dead. We gotta use him. Wait, what do I do? What Gotta hit him in the face. Yes, sir. Let's go. Sorry to be desecrating your body like this, but let's go. How am I supposed to get over there? Oh, that's what I gotta do. Let's go. You ate me? Oh no, you ate the body. Let's go. It's time to make sushi or fried calamari. Thank you, my good sir. Let's upgrade, because I don't know if this is the end of the game, but we're gonna upgrade some stuff. We're gonna upgrade the blades. Yeah, the blade. Always gotta upgrade the blades. Increased damage. Hold to run. Hyperion Rush. Okay. Alright, let's see. Alright, let's test it out. So we got the Hyperion, the rush. All right, we got the. All right, we're gonna get some stuff. All right, and now we fly. I haven't seen an eyeball in so long. Bring your ass. And we're off. Like I always say, make sure you guys are drinking your water. If you can't do a gallon, do at least half a gallon. Start small. Or at least start with 3 cups. Start with 3 cups. All right, we're gonna save our progress. Enough of this. What's over here? Gate is locked. What is this for? What is this for? Oh, I know what I gotta do. Gotta do it again. I don't mind. So we gotta beat it up. I don't even know what this is doing, bro. Oh, I did something by accident. All right, cool. Oh, right here. Let's go. Yes, sir. Get some more orbs. Can never have too many. It's locked. All right. What's on this side? Magic. Pretty good. Doing pretty good. All right. So what do we here? The Thorn of Lahisi. Cool. Sister of Fate.
We've been expecting you.
Out of my way.
Your resolve is admirable. Even if it is misguided. None can change their destiny, Kratos. We sisters determine the fate of all. It was I who deemed that the Titans lose the Great War, and I who have allowed you to come this far. It is not your destiny.
Look at her trying to seduce me, bro.
You no longer control my destiny.
I see Gaia has filled you with her lies.
I have warned you. Let me pass.
You have always amused us, Kratos. But know this, mortal. There is no power greater than the Sisters of Fate. If you challenge us, you will die.
Let's go. Go. Oh, they got it too? Thank you. Oh, let's go. Yes, sir.
You do not defy fate, Kratos. For we have woven the events of your life.
What's that? Another one?
And now, that life is at an end.
Oh, the other sister?
We control your destiny, foolish mortal!
The hell? Oh, this is my fight with Ares.
We can end your life! Or allow you to live.
The fact that you had to transform means you're threatened by me. Let's get it. Stay course of the mission.
You stand on delivered your victory against Ares. Without it, you will be the one who dies this day, not Ares. We can change your past and set your future. This is the power of the Fates.
Oh, you think so? No, bro. Yeah, run away. Yeah, I'm so immersed right now, bro. Bro, she's cracking the sword. Come here. I'm tired of you, bro. Yep. Yeah. Are you dead? I gotta fight him again. Please don't tell me I gotta fight Ares again, bro. Oh, she's not dead. We locked her out.
I'm through playing games with you, Kratos. This power was never meant for a mortal like you.
What the hell is she doing? Come here. Oh, that's what I was supposed to do. Oh, I think I know what I have to do. I have to, when she's on the ground like that, I gotta use the power up and beat this one up. Come here. There we go. There we go. Okay, okay, now we figured it out. Oh yeah, come here. I think you're about to jump me, psych. Like y'all both behind there. Yes, sir. We'll save. We have to see this through. This is the final fight. I cannot end no more, bro. I cannot end no more. Three travelers heading to the... I don't care about that, bro. The all-consuming struggle between... Bro, what do I have to do? Okay, we go up here. All right, never mind.
You must not have the destiny of Kratos. You will
Aren't you dead? Why are you talking to me? You're dead. Why are you speaking to me? I killed you the last time. Yes, sir. Come here. Is that it? Yes, I need more magic ASAP. Yes, sir. Yep. Bro, I did it. They cheating, bro. All right. Don't worry, you got yours coming. You got yours coming. Open it. Open something. Yeah. Open sesame. Bro, what? I'm pressing it. Yes, sir. Mm-hmm. What is this gold stuff? Just spam this, bro. This is OP as hell. Mm-hmm. There's no end to this, bro. I will keep spamming. Y'all don't know me, bro. Uh-huh, let's go. Yes, sir. All right, let's go. Doing this with ease. I like how I say that and then they give me something extremely difficult at the end. Again, please tell me I don't, bro.
It is through my friends that life is born.
Bro, I do. All right, to save you guys the heartache, yes, I had to do that all over again. Prepared this time. I got full magic and I'm ready to go. Yep. Yes, sir. Thank you. I cannot die, bro. We are at the end, bro. I have to see this through.
Clotho weaves the thread of life for every mortal, god, and titan. Find your thread, and you will be able to control the mirrors of the Fates, the source of their power, and use them as a gateway to return to the time.
All right, forget what she's saying. I'm gonna have to split this up, guys. This episode is becoming too long. So I believe in the next episode we should be done. I'm about to record the last episode, hopefully, right now. So, without further ado, I hope you guys have enjoyed the video. I haven't. When I died, I'd do all that again, bro. That was not fun. I'm hungry. I'm just ready to beat this game so I can go eat. But without further ado, we're going to end it right here. No long outro. We're just going to get through it. See you guys in the next one. Peace.